here. Today we're playing... Oh boy, I think you already know what we're playing. Like I said in the last video, I said we were going to be playing something. And guess what it is? It is FNAF 2. I see they changed the background music on the title. I don't know why, but whatever. Whoa! We're in! We're in! We're in! We're in! Pretty sure every one of us knows what the phone call says. So, pretty sure everyone watching this video. Obviously, that's the parts and service room. I'm already scared, boy. Oh no. That's fine. This is based off FNAF. No. Because it's literally named FNAF 2. So. Yeah. Oh! The air vents! Custom night again? Because that was actually fun, so. If you guys listen closely, you can kind of hear the music box. Oh, poop nuggets! This is bad. The music box is going down. Oh no. Hello there. Is that an SOS helicopter right here? There's no way I need to be worrying about anybody else. I need to mostly be worrying about this puppet thing. Is that an SOS helicopter? I don't know. Don't worry about it. Okay, you're still there. Oh, God. Yeah, that's definitely a puppet. As you can see, the strings. Now they're both gone. Oh, hey. Oh, God. Just keep lighting this up, little apple. Keep doing it. Oh, hey. Okay, this is different. This is like a new update. Oh God. She's gone now. Oh, she's going in the vents. Heck no. Oh, hey! Hi! Hey there, pal! Hi! Hi! Everyone's moving! And you are gone. Where'd you go? Oh, God. Oh, no. Think happy thoughts, little apple. Check out the parking service. A knife one is only two characters, but it's three instead. I'm scared. Ah! Ow! Ow! Go, 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 go. Why is the music still going? I don't like this. No.
So I feel much better.
Yes. Listen to this phone call. Is there no phone call? Oh. Go back. Oops. Sorry about that. Listen to this phone call so I feel a lot better about myself.
Hello, and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location.
I can't forget about that.
That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety.
I think if you're looking, listen closely, you can hear the music box still.
Facial recognition, advanced mobility, they even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is without its kinks.
You're only
the second crew to work at that location. The first guy finished his week, but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift. So, hey, look at this. Should be the safest place on Earth. So while our engineers don't really have an expert
explanation for
that. The working theory is that the robots were given a proper night mode. So when it gets quiet, they think they're alone. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution
is
a meeting box over by the fire counter, and it's ready.
So this should say our personal service. And this would say inside parking service. And this would say parking service hold and parts and service. Keep it parts and service. And this say parts and service hold.
You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system. Something about the robot thing. He was an exoskeleton without a costume on and one thing that's stuffy with the suit. So hey, we've given you an AMD Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on anytime.
Flashing up on the screen.